See your unkindled. For a pilgrim such as I, all tucked in and awaiting death, to have this honor. This presages a most glorious death indeed. Praise thee. Praise thee. Oh, for a pilgrim. Oh.
You? Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Please, take this recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way. Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah, I would make...
Founder brilliant. I knew you were no ordinary man. Now invade and pillage, and if you grow weary of your duty, come on, give your...
Welcome, host. Verdan Hegnar. Farewell, Ash.
Ah! Excuse me, I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours. I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
How gracious. Passing fine. Let this. I only hope these. Action one.
Wasn't he?
Thank you.
prithee, be careful.
Goodbye.